kind of relationship-centered, relationship-based medicine no longer exists. It's been replaced with insurance companies between us, malpractice, drug companies. There's no privacy between the doctor and the patient. There's no uniqueness about the doctor-patient relationship. As a result, a different kind of medicine has emerged.